Of Hope is on its way to Buellton. Local law enforcement agencies led the torch through Santa Barbara County today on its way to Southern California for the Special Olympics Summer Games. Torch is a symbol intended to raise awareness and money for the Special Olympics. $60,000 was raised in Northern Santa Barbara County. The money was presented to athletes who will now be able to participate in the Special Olympics cost-free.
It's exciting. A lot of our job deals with the negative side of humankind, and fortunately, this is a way that we can give back to the community and deal with some pleasant things and enjoy our relationship with athletes as well as the camaraderie with different law enforcement officers.
The Flame will make its final stop at Cal State Long Beach on Saturday to light the cauldron for the Games.